欢迎收看美国之音制作的美国专讯，我是张佩芝。最近美国首都华盛顿举行了一场别开生面的国家特殊艺术节，有超过600名残障艺术家、表演者和教育家来到华盛顿参与艺术活动。请看记者莫干生的报道。
国际特殊艺术节的活动在美国首都华盛顿拉开序幕，一共有600多名残障人艺术家、表演者和教育家从世界各地来到这里参与这个盛大的艺术活动。在艺术节上有一个名为披露文化的特别展览。艺术节的组织者并不要求艺术家在展出作品的时候说明他们在创作中的缺憾，而是让观众看完后再思考这些艺术家究竟是克服了什么困难。此外，有一些展品还会要求观众的参与触摸，感受艺术家所选用的材料。国际特殊艺术组织是国际特殊艺术节的主办方，这个组织是由前美国驻爱尔兰大使珍·肯尼迪·史密斯在1974年创立，致力推动和鼓励残障人士参与艺术创作。
We're showcasing the art and the artists, and because we work with all ages, what we want to do at this festival is celebrate students, their families, their teachers. We want to celebrate emerging artists, which is what you see at the Smithsonian, and then of course professional artists who have really accomplished a lot and really resonate with disability. So we run the gamut intentionally because that's how our work is, and this festival is a culmination and a celebration of all of our work.
2010年国际特殊艺术节在华盛顿特区里有13个不同的展出和表演场地，其中最主要的是史密森学会与肯尼迪中心。平日上演莎士比亚名剧的兰斯伯格剧院最近也不停传出了钢琴声，原来是来自新加坡的青年钢琴家陈平静在演出前进行练习。
From the age of 3, I was diagnosed with a bilateral sensory neural hearing loss on both sides. Right now it's severe hearing loss, so that's about 80-85% loss. So because of that, it posed quite a few challenges to my learning music. But I was still fine enjoying music.One of my passions.
陈平静演出，家人一定陪伴左右。而作为2010年国际特殊艺术节的成员之一，陈平静的父亲陈平峰觉得这个机会对他的儿子来说蕴含着重要的意义。
Without an organization like this, many of them would not get to be where they are today.So they've had a lot of opportunities, and I think VSA was very special to us in that it got him here, it got him to perform with others and to open all our eyes.
积极面对人生，歌曲节奏明快。来自澳洲的摇滚乐队莽撞插画也在2010国际特殊艺术节里刮起了另一阵旋风。除了乐队的经理人兼吉他手卢王之外，莽撞插画的其他四位成员罗尼、山姆、乔西、康尼和马库斯都有着不同程度的残障。
These guys rock. I was born with bilateral anophthalmia, which means I have both eyes missing, and so my eyes are actually artificial.So I've never been able to see. I used to have a tiny bit of light perception when I was little, but that has disappeared. I was also born with a bilateral cleft lip and palate, so I've had lots and lots of facial surgery. And I also have a form of autism called Asperger's syndrome.
尽管如此，上天却给了罗尼一份特别的补偿。
I have not only perfect pitch, but absolute pitch.Which was discovered when I was 2 years old, when my mother played a note on the keyboard, little toy keyboard, and asked what note it was, and I was able to identify it.
曾经任职音乐治疗师的卢昂也注意到罗尼的这一份潜能，于是决心游说罗尼组织一队摇滚乐队，制作音乐送到当地的电台播放。莽撞插画的唱片里收录了一首歌曲，叫做《合上我的眼睛》，里面有两句歌词是这样的：合上我的眼睛，开启我的心窗。如果能够达到这样一个境界，跳舞何需要用双腿，画画又何需要用双手呢？记者莫干生在华盛顿特区的采访报道。
好，今天节目结束的时间到了，谢谢您收看美国之音制作的美国专讯节目，我是张佩芝，我们下星期见。